Space Circus Big Top of Medical Horror. Just my bag.
Here we are.
This is a sampler.
Dead as a toasted dodo sandwich.
Dr. Dorian, please enter your authorization code. You have one attempt remaining.
Don't think this is the guy.
Not this one.
So Echo is the squeaky ones. Dorian must have been dissecting them.
Nah, this ain't an Echo.
Not Echo. Dorian subject. Better check around here. Okay, he moved to Bay 3. R.I.P., Dorian. Got his code.
Circular opening big enough to stick your arm into.
I do with that.
So, stick your arm into it.
If you're sure.
Oi! It's only gone and grabbed me!
Just relax. It has to keep you steady so we can take the sample safely.
You and I relax in very different ways. Come on! Come on! Get a move on!
Sounds like you're done. Now, the sample will dispense from the side.
Victory!
Are there worm-like things wriggling around in it?
What?
Kidding. We're good.
You're lucky we need this vial. Or when I get back, I'd be feeding it to you. Sure thing, darling. Want me to pick up your dry cleaning while I'm at it? Go on. Tell us where it is, then.
Hopefully at the Lifeguard HQ. I sent someone to retrieve it from the pier, but Lost contact.
Ah, nice and convenient then, yeah? Fabulous.
Doc, you're smiling, so it must be good news, right?
So, myself and Dr. Myers checked your results twice, thoroughly, and we both came to the same conclusion. I'm very sorry, but you've tested positive.
Okay.
Now, we have phone lines ready if there's anyone you'd like to talk to. Otherwise, we have grief counselors who have been very helpful with this sort of diagnosis. They may be able to help you find some resolution.
Sure. So, when can I get out of here?
Yeah. Well, I'm afraid that's impossible. And because we're still figuring out the nature of the infection, we unfortunately can't offer you much time today. We've already had to...
What are you talking about? I feel fine.
Well, we've had to notify the medical examiner, and it is likely he's going to want to do an autopsy, given the nature of your infection. We do have a menu prepared when you're ready.
No! No, 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 no. All right, Sergeant. Yeah, I'm not gonna let you people cut me apart. You're wrong. I'm fine. All right, stop him. Hey.
abandoned!
Thank you.
Bundy. Can you hear me?
Zephron, I did it. I locked the pier checkpoint. It's contained.
You need to get back there and unlock it.
What?
Reed needs the data vault.
Oh God.
I'm well aware that...
I think I'm having a panic attack.
Give me strength. Bundy, things have gone very badly. Without the data vault, we'll get a whole lot worse. So stop panicking and get to the pier.
Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh, God. Okay. Fuck.
No one's here.
Damn it. That means Dr. Bundy didn't make it. The blood drive must still be at the end of the pier.
Of course it is. And it's my only ticket out, right?
Right. Just be careful. The pier was locked down, but Bundy had the key. Try to find him.
Bundy, key. Gotcha. Keep it together, Bundy. I'm coming for you.